Now, Kamala Harris has come under fire for a lack of serious media appearances during the campaign, but now she's been on a blitz of friendly interviews this week. She went on the Call Her Daddy podcast, she was on The View, she did The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, she's been on with Howard Stern. Now, I mean, I could show you a litany of things she said this week, none of them particularly good, but I had to pull one out, so I thought, why not this grab from 60 Minutes where she was asked about immigration.
Was it a mistake to loosen the immigration policies as much as you did?
It's a long-standing problem. And solutions are at hand. And from day one, literally, we have been offering solutions.
But what I was asking was it a mistake to kind of allow that flood to happen in the first place?
I think.
Now, that interview, Terry, parts of it were actually edited from what went to air to what was put online, so it made her answers look better. She was on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert drinking a beer, which looked so unnatural. I don't know that this has worked for her all that well, Terry.
Well, I don't think so. And certainly if you see the 60 Minutes interview, Caleb, it's a train wreck. I mean, an absolute train wreck. But as you say, CBS actually edited it to when it went online. But also, I think, and I was looking at the Washington Post before we came on, and they're saying, oh, look, she's doing this media. Isn't it wonderful? But they're not actually talking about the substance of it. They're just saying, oh, she's done it. So she's actually fronting up. But the reality is, the more she talks, the more I think people realise and voters will realise that, and I hope I don't sound sexist or misogynistic in saying so, but she's a vapid airhead.
Yep, 100%. Now, James, very quickly before we go, we've got 30 seconds, but apparently you're going to have to sit on Melbourne Cup Day. There's going to be question time on Melbourne Cup Day. This is un-Australian, isn't it? The Prime Minister needs to intervene here.
Look, we're in the Senate and we can walk and chew gum at the same time, so we can do question time and have the Melbourne Cup on. We've got to make sure that we hold this Labor government to account, and we need to get rid of them. And that's why in 2 weeks' time, we've got to get rid of the state Labor government in Queensland also. So back a horse and back the LNP.
It's the race that stops the nation. It should stop the parliament as well. Gents, thank you so much for your time tonight.